opportunity to thank everybody who has watched Shall We Dance last Sunday. And you know what? I was so happy with the result, because although I didn't win during the last week's competition, you know, because I did some mistakes, obviously, you know, and you know, I was so nervous, and because I've never danced so well, that's why, you know, I made a lot of mistakes and stuff, but you know, at least I was still given nice comments, you know, some nice comments by the board of judges. So, you know, and we still we're still given an opportunity to do it once again for the second dance and for the second round, which you know, we did the samba thing, the conga dance with Efren, and we did our best, you know. We didn't even feel like we're actually in a competition, because I didn't know that, you know, if I would think that I was, you know, I was going to be nervous again, or if I would be thinking that I'm going to make mistakes again. But I knew that, you know, I might do something else that would, you know, that I would ever you know, regret again. So what I did is just, I just had fun, I just did my best in the job, I just did my own thing with my friend, my partner, and he was a great, you know, he was a great dancer. He really taught me a lot about, you know, about samba dance, although it was just my first time doing samba. And, you know, after finding out that I was actually the first when it comes to Texas, because 60% was coming from the board of judges and 40% was coming from the Texas. So, you know, to know that I had 39.25 for the Texas. So, you know, it was almost perfect. And, you know, when the rest of the three competitors, each of them only had like 35.50 for the Texas. And, of course, you know, we have to combine also the deck votes, you know, the judges vote, so, and that's the reason why I didn't get the first prize. But to find out that a lot of people, you know, voted me through text, and you know, for me that was good enough. And I'm really so thankful and so grateful that all of you guys had really, you know, had really given me your support, you know, when it comes to, you know, when it comes to giving me an opportunity to show you, you know, that I can also dance for you guys. So, you know, here it is. I'm just waiting for Edna Ledesma's show, actually. And I think it's going to be Miguel Lucerna. Miguel Lucerna is actually my partner the last time, you know, during the challenge also, you know, season 2. He was actually my partner, and I think he's going to be the partner of Miss Edna Ledesma tonight. Miss Edna Ledesma is actually on the board of judges who were there during the competition, during the finals. So, you know, I'm sure that it's going to be a very, very exciting show. And I know that, you know, they have a lot of dancers going to join them as well. And, you know, just like last time, I actually joined, you know, Miss Edna Ledesma shows with Miguel, you know, the last time. It's right after we did our finals last time. That was like 3 years or 4 years ago. So, you know, I was included to dance also for the people who really love dancing. So, and I'm sure it's going to be a great show. I'm sure it's going to be very exciting to see. Once again, Miss Edna Ledesma, you are the best. And of course, Miss Ricky, Tolentino, and you know, whoever's going to be right there as well. And I'm not sure if Miss Lucy Torres is going to dance as well. I hope she would, because I really wanted to see her dance again, you know. And I know it's going to be a real exciting show. So, guys, just watch out my YouTube all the time, okay? Because for sure, I'm going to show all of my things, you know, whatever I'm going to be doing in show business. It's either show business or not, personal, you know, that I'm going to do it for myself. So I'm sure that I'm always going to be sharing for you guys to watch on YouTube, okay? So I want to say bye again, and hope to see you again one day. Love you all.